from Jokinen, gets up again and clears it up on the wing. They're starting away. Blood on the ice back inside the line as Zednik has been cut.
Gotta be carotid artery with that much blood that fast.
Blood on the ice, and Richard Zednik is being helped into the dressing room, and plenty of medical personnel are heading in that direction.
And the doctors are racing, the Buffalo doctors racing to the dressing room. I've never seen so much blood that quickly.
I'm afraid I have, but I don't like to recall it, and frankly, my prayers are with Richard Zednik right now, and all of ours are.
Absolutely.
They will be bringing all the medical personnel available in the building to tend to Richard Zednik.